So, what's up YouTubers, welcome to another video on the channel. Today I'm doing what's new in Cold War. As you all know, there is a new season in Cold War right now. They actually merged together Modern Warfare and Cold War. And that's pretty awesome in itself. But then we also have a battle pass in Cold War. Which is pretty dope. I go through it in this video and on screen, so you can see some stuff in it, so to say. This is kind of a recap of everything that's new in Cold War, in like a fast way, maybe. I'm gonna try to shorten the video down. It says 15 minutes, but I'm gonna try to shorten it down a little bit more. You have some new zombie stuff in the two new maps, actually, I could say, straight away. We got the mall map. It's basically a mall you're running around in. The map is kind of glitchy for somehow. I don't know if it's the map or something else, but just this map is kind of glitchy. The connection to it doesn't seem to be super good. It could be temporary though, I don't know. There was some problem with this map before on the consoles as well. So yeah, it's a pretty good map. It's a mall map. You run around in a mall shooting people, so it's a fresh breath of air. It's kind of harder to get kill streaks on this one. I feel it's kind of open areas a lot, so you get shot easily by a lot of people. Then you have a new map called Raid as well, as you will see in this video. It's a pretty dope map. It's one of the originals from, I think it's earlier Black Ops game. I can't remember which one. Maybe it's Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2? Yeah, Black Ops 2 probably, or Black Ops. It's called Raid. It's just a circle in the middle, you run around and kill people. It's a pretty good map too. So there we go. You got the battle pass, you got two maps. And you also got a zombies that has now a Christmas update, so you can kill zombies that running around in Christmas outfits with what do you call it? What do you call the cap? Santa hat. In English, maybe. So yeah, you can kill zombies that are wearing Santa clothes. The thing is also, when you play zombies right now, Jingle Hells is the name of it, you get presents. So you can throw snowballs at the zombies and you will get basically guns in zombie mode, which is pretty dope. I like the idea, so. Overall, a pretty good update. Will I buy the battle pass on this? Yeah, probably. The good thing with modern is that you can level up and then you can decide if you want to pass it or not. Modern Cold War, you can buy the battle pass after a while if you feel like you ranked up enough, so to say, because then it will automatically remember what you leveled up to. So therefore, if you feel like, oh, I haven't played this much, maybe skip it then. But if you played a lot and you're high up on the battle pass, well, then it might be an idea to get it, basically. But that was basically it, guys. That was some of the new. This video basically recaps everything new in the Cold War right now. So if you check this video, you should probably know what's new in the game. I also go through the battle pass, all the levels. But be sure to enjoy, like, subscribe, and thumb up the video, and spread it on Twitter if you want to. Shout it out to your friends or something. Yeah. But I will see you in the next video. I will leave you with the gameplay and a little something else here. So take care.
Peace. established overhead.
Thank you.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's.